Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental, Dasali branch in Bangalore. Partha Dental is proud to be the largest dental care provider in southern India with over 106 branches and approximately 300 specialists. Let me begin this today's educational video by wishing you all viewers a very, very happy Diwali. Festivals always bring joy, sparkle and happiness together. They also bring a lot of goodness, kindness and lot of sweetness also into one's life. Diwali is one such festival where a lot of sweets, dry fruits are exchanged among fellow family members, friends, your neighbors, your acquaintances. I'm totally not against sugary foods or snacks or any kind of sweets. I also indulge in a lot of sweets. But today's educational video is just another common video about oral hygiene maintenance and how to prevent decay and celebrate this festival without any dental problem or any kind of pain or sensitivity. Diwali is an auspicious occasion where we share and celebrate and consume lot of sweets and dry fruits and oily foods. So such sweets and oily foods, when consumed in excess, they stick to the teeth and then they start causing decay. So my only request to you all is you have to keep your oral hygiene up to the mark. During these festival times, brushing twice a day is a compulsory. You can use a mouthwash also along with the brushing. The proper way to use a mouthwash is once you are done with your brushing, you have to rinse your mouth with the proper mouthwash. You can either use it directly, or the best way is you can use it in a diluted form. You can just take one cap of a mouthwash with half a cup of water or one cup of water. Rinse it thoroughly for a minute or two and then spray it out. Once you spray it out, please don't take water to rinse it. Rinse your mouth again, or don't consume any kind of food or liquid items. The reason behind this is the mouthwash has to stay onto your gums and teeth for a while so that it is to be effective and to prevent any kind of decay and any kind of oral health problems. The best thing it is if it is done at night. Once you are done with all your activities, finish off your brushing. Once you are done with your brushing, rinse with the mouthwash and then spray it off and then go to sleep. So you'll be assured that you won't be having any dental caries of anything, dental caries or even dental pain or dental sensitivity or anything of that sort. Many middle-aged and old-aged people, they do have complaints of sensitivity when consuming a lot of sweets and all. So definitely sweets cannot be avoided. They have to be consumed and they can be consumed, no problem over that one. About a proper oral hygiene maintenance, and in such patients where they are getting sensitivity and pain when having sweets, I would recommend them to use desensitizing paste and desensitizing mouthwash so that they can get some temporary relief from that. Once the festivals are done, once the celebrations are all done, I would also request you to visit your nearest dentist at any Partha Dental nearby. Partha Dental is widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana and Bangalore, with 21 branches alone in Bangalore, spread across the city to cater to the services and needs of the dental patients. So once again, happy Diwali to all of you. Enjoy the festival, celebrate, share the moment with your family member. Have a good day.